नंबर 66 डॉक्टर अमी याज्निक। यस क्वेश्चन नंबर 66 डॉक्टर अमी याज्निक।
सर आई हैव सीन, आई हैव सीन द रिप्लाई, बट आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क द मिनिस्टर वेदर द हिज कॉलिंग वुमेन मिनिस्टर्स आर गोइंग टू स्पीक ऑन मणिपुर।
इट विल नॉट गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड, इट विल नॉट गो ऑन रिकॉर्ड, इट इज इनडेकोरस कंडक्ट, इट इज मिसकंडक्ट, इट इज अब्यूज ऑफ योर ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 74
क्वेश्चन नंबर 74
ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर
सर आंसर इज लेड ऑन द टेबल ऑफ द हाउस
सप्लीमेंट्री वन।
थैंक यू फॉर द अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर अलाउ मी टू रेज द इंपॉर्टेंट मैटर इन द हाउस सर। ए साइलेंट रिवॉल्यूशन इन टेकिंग प्लेस इन द कंट्री, इट इज नॉट हेल्ड ऑन स्ट्रीट बट अमंग द विमेन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ इंडिया। The Poshan Abhiyan scheme, which has successfully addressed malnutrition and improved nutritional outcome for children, pregnant women and lactating mothers. The focus program for delivering a high impact package of interventions in the first 1000 days of the children's life. In fact, creating a new India where children have robust health and peak intelligence will become the most important stakeholders who will lead this nation. In this connection, I would like to ask through sir that whether the government is intending to increase the capacity of Anganwadis in the country by converting them as early childhood care and education centers. If yes, whether the pilot project be held in the state with high utilization rate of Poshan Abhiyan fund like Kerala. If so, please write details thereof.
Sir, may I beg your indulgence to state officially on the floor of this house that to have a legend like P.K. Usha not only ask a question with regards to the Prime Minister's flagship scheme called Poshan Abhiyan, but also in detail understand the national flagship program, pay homage to the capacity of women and children in the country, additionally to ask questions about issues regarding malnutrition and opportunities for women and children, sir, is indeed a privilege to witness as minister. My compliments to P.K. Usha ji, those who heckle her while she speaks about the issues of malnutrition, those who heckle her, especially inching closer to her mic, possibly have not even contributed one third to this country's glory as P.K. Usha has done. Insofar as with P.K. Usha's question, I would like to hear sir elaborate. Poshan Abhiyan technologically now reaches out to more than 10 crore beneficiaries across the children, across the nation. 94% of them are Aadhaar verified, thereby making it the largest nutrition program in the world that is being successfully run. I must also here say, currently 13 lakh Anganwadis are under the ambit of Poshan Abhiyan. We have held meetings with states, including the state of Kerala, where we have assured that mini Anganwadis will now be converted into full-fledged Anganwadis if the state so desires. Sir, as is known to a legend like P.K. Usha, the Prime Minister envisioned the new education policy after a hiatus of 3 decades, under which additional care has been given to early childhood education, namely even Balvatikas. Ours is a partnership with the Ministry of Education, to ensure across private and public sector, early childhood education and care is prioritized. I must also, sir, complimenting you for your patience, further extend and tell Ms. P.T. Usha that we have, in conjunction with all states, taken the best practices of all states to impart early childhood education in the mother tongue across the country. States have proactively joined us in this endeavor. Yet again, sir, I reiterate my gratitude for your patience and P.T. Usha for our contribution to the country.
Supplementary number two. Question number 75, Dr. Shantanu Sen. On supplementary one.
Sir, my first supplementary. Why can't our learned Prime Minister? Sir, my first supplementary. Why can't our learned Prime Minister find some time to come to the house and address the Manipur issue?
I tell you, honorable members, this house is required to know what our constitutional provisions are. There are rulings of this house. Constitution is very clear. It's a collective responsibility. Any minister can reply. This chair has given this direction earlier. The honorable member need to know it. We cannot afford to be ignorant. And it was pain to me that in question hour, when there was a question regarding women and children, we were not involved. We need to be careful about it. Honorable Minister, question number 75.
Answer, sab log rakha hai.
Any supplementary?
Sir, my second...
What is the minister doing to protect the women?
My second supplementary is, how could our learned Prime Minister...
Okay, nothing is on record. Honorable member, you are persisting to tell everyone that you are ignorant of constitution, ignorant of rules of this house, you are not aware of the directions given by this chair earlier. I'm so sorry, you are misconceived.